We are one day away from the start of the 2021 high school football season, and the reigning state champions, Shiner Comanches, are looking to keep their undefeated streak alive. Sports reporter Tanya Chalikian went to Shiner to speak with head coach Daniel Bedeker and senior A.J. Patek. The Comanches lost 22 seniors last year and are looking for some new seniors to step up on both sides of the ball. A.J. Patek plays center on offense and linebacker on defense. Patek says the line needs to work on staying low when firing off, make open field tackles, and to keep up the intensity. Patek says working in this hot weather has helped when it comes to conditioning.
I think it's a very big game because, well, last year we had a lot of seniors, and this year it's a lot of younger guys. So we're getting them in, and it'll be good to show us where we're at for this game.
Head coach Daniel Bedeker says a 2A football team facing a 3A football team like Hallettsville lets him and the rest of the coaching staff know where they are and what they need to work on. Bedeker went on to say conditioning might be the biggest factor in this game.
Well, we know it's going to be a tough battle again. It is every year with Hallettsville. They have a lot returning from last year's team. On the other end, we've lost quite a bit. The main thing we're looking for is improvement each week off of our two scrimmages and, coming up with a good game plan for this week to give our kids a chance to be successful. And, as far as going in there, we want them to be, prepared and play the best they can.
The Comanches will head to Brema Country for their season opener. Shiner's first home game will be September 3rd against Blanco.